Hello, this is Gretchen Alley. Thank you for joining me for your Kundalini Reiki Level 3 Attunement. This attunement will allow your Kundalini energy to arise. Please make sure that your chakras and your dantians are cleared, that you have done the work, and that Shishumna, that main channel, is perfectly clear for this beautiful, euphoric Kundalini energy to rise through your entire body. Before we begin the attunement, I'm going to invite you to get your room ready. Go ahead and lower the lights, set the temperature so you'll be nice and warm for the next little bit. Light any incense or mugwort. Grab your juice, your water, your tea. Make sure you're going to be comfy. After you've set your room up, get yourself settled into a position where your spine will be as straight as possible for the next little bit. This can be sitting, reclined, or in a fully laying down position. Whatever is comfortable for you. Once you've gotten into that position, resist the urge to move. Let's begin with a few cleansing breaths. We're going to be inhaling these breaths through your crown chakra, all the way down your Shishumna, your spine, that main channel. Inhaling it through your entire body, down your legs, into your earth star chakra. Exhaling any holding, any negative, any blockages. Inhaling huge breaths, pausing slightly. Exhaling longer, slower, cleansing exhales. Pausing slightly, breathing like this for just a few moments. On your next inhale, return your attention to your crown chakra. On the inhale, your body will be filled with a cleansing, healing, loving white light. And on the exhale, your body will begin to deeply relax, beginning at the top of your head. Feel the relaxation down your forehead, in your eyes, those little muscles behind your eyes and eyebrows. Your cheeks. Your face. Relaxing your tongue from the roof of your mouth. Relax your jaw. Feel the breath escaping your lips as your jaw and chin continue to relax. Relaxing the back of your head. Your throat. Feel your shoulders and shoulder blades relaxing. Your arms, your wrists, hands, and fingers, your entire right arm. Your entire left arm. relaxing your right and left chests. Feel that relaxation in your upper abdomen. Your middle abdomen. Your lower abdomen. Your upper back. Your middle back. Your lower back. Feel the relaxation down your entire spine. Relaxing your right side body. Your left side body. Relaxing your lower abdomen again. Feel the relaxation in your entire torso. Relaxing your right and left groin. Feel the relaxation in your entire pelvic area. Relaxing your hips. Your buttocks. Your thighs. Your knees. Feel the relaxation in your calves. Relax your ankles, feet, and toes. Your entire right leg. Your entire left leg. Your entire body. Your entire body. Your entire body is relaxed. Bring awareness to your natural breath. Sense the pattern at this moment. Allow each breath coming in to continue to relax you and fill you with joy, trust in yourself, and calmness. With each exhale, you allow your body to deeply relax. Feel the ground beneath you. Bringing your attention to your internal landscape, imagine a clear shishuna, that main channel for your inner. body chakras and tensions. Picture a beautiful, open, clear pathway, empty of all blockages. Those beautiful chakra lights are glowing. Your tension lights are glowing, ready for that Kundalini energy to rise. We're going to take a few deep breaths here, releasing any residual blockages that you may be holding on to. Release that ego, release that control, releasing everything that no longer serves you, letting it fall far away from you. Beautiful. Bringing your attention to your root chakra, located at your perineum. Let's imagine a trident, three points at the base of your chakra. Focusing on the point on the right side. Imagine a vibrant reddish-orange light flowing from the right point of the trident. Allowing the light, the base of your spine, to travel up. Feel it in the root chakra. And that beautiful, earthy, vibing chakra. Really feel it. See it. Feel it rising up through your sacral chakra, turning it into that flowy water. See it rising through that tension point behind that sacral chakra. Your solar plexus chakra becomes fiery. That light behind your heart chakra, that same vibrant reddish orange light, turns into an airy light behind that heart chakra and that tension point, allowing it to fill with this vibrant reddish orange flowing from that right side of that trident. Up into that throat chakra. See that brilliant reddish orange light flowing from that trident into your third eye chakra, that tension point, filling it with that light up to your crown chakra. See that brilliant, vibrant reddish orange light flowing all the way through your shishumna, rising from your root chakra into your sacral, solar, heart, throat, third eye, and crown chakras. Really feel that beautiful energy. See that reddish orange energy, vibrant, flowing. holding that vibrant reddish orange energy still in that main channel. See it quiet, see it still and steady, holding there in that clear shishuna in that main channel. Turning your attention back to the trident. On the left side, imagine a brilliant white light. Feminine, swirling, shape-shifting light begins filling that root chakra, that sacral, the tension point behind that sacral chakra. See this white light from that left trident point swirling up and around that brilliant, vibrant, reddish-orange light now still in that main channel. Goes through your solar plexus chakra, that heart chakra, dancing around that reddish light. See this beautiful flowy feminine white light flowing up through that tension point behind that heart chakra. See it dancing around that red light. Throat chakra, it rises through, rising through that third eye, chakra. Inhaling and exhaling, visualizing that brilliant reddish orange light still and steady through the entire main channel. That dancing white light from that left chakra dancing around and around that vibrant reddish orange, filling all of the chakra and the tension points as it rises through your body, allowing them to dance. Now bringing your attention back to that trident, to that big, large middle tine. It's larger than the other two. You're going to picture a brilliant, bright, red light flowing from that middle tine. This brilliant red light represents your Kundalini energy rising in its fullness. It's going to rise through your root chakra, enveloping that reddish orange and that brilliant white dance, encasing it, allowing it all to become one. Up through that root chakra it rises, feeling it rise through that sacral chakra, that tension point behind your sacral chakra. Inhaling and exhaling, picturing that vibrant red light encasing that reddish orange channel and that white dancing light around it, allowing all of them to become one as they rise into that tension point, into your solar plexus chakra, feeling that power rising through your chakra points, into your heart chakra and that tension point, picturing that vibrant red light, that Kundalini rising, feeling that love, that euphoria rising through your entire body, encasing that reddish orange light and that dancing brilliant white light into those tension points, that heart chakra, filling it, feeling brilliant. It's going up that clear Shishumna, just flowing, filling your entire body with that powerful Kundalini energy. Into your throat chakra it flows, all the way up into that third eye and that tension point, feeling that powerful energy in your entire body, feeling it coming up from that root chakra. See it enveloping that entire middle channel, see it filling it. Watch that Kundalini energy rising, feel your body being filled with that great love, with that power, with that healing energy, all the way into your crown chakra, feeling it open, feeling that Kundalini energy spilling out into your crown chakra. From your root chakra, it climbs, it fills your entire body, fills all of those tension points. Inhaling and exhaling. Inhaling it into that clear main channel, allowing it to envelop that reddish orange light, allowing it to envelop that beautiful dancing white light, becoming one. Feel it rising. Brilliant. Bring your attention to your internal landscape. I invite you to welcome all thoughts, visions, emotions, sensations, and senses as messengers along your path, your true path. bring attention to you. Before opening your eyes, picture where you are in the room, the things surrounding you. You'll slowly open them, going between open and closed. Notice the lights, sights, sounds, shadows. Allow these to become part of your internal experience, allowing them to mix with the thoughts and visions, emotions, and messages. Going back and forth between eyes opened and eyes closed, there's no need to hurry. When you feel you are ready, roll onto your right side, pushing up slowly, lifting your head last. I do invite you to Om before lifting up. Until next time.